The Illinois PGA Merchandiser of the Year for a private facility. The same criteria that I just read for the public facility is the same for the private facility. Alex Mendez is the head golf professional at Butterfield Country Club in Oak Brook, Illinois. Born in Chicago and growing up in Park Ridge, Alex's introduction to the game of golf began at Park Ridge Country Club as a caddy. Following high school, Alex attended Winona State University, and upon graduation, knew golf was in his future. He accepted an assistant's position at Butterfield, working for head golf professional John Cleland. John became his mentor, teaching Alex everything about the golf business. Alex earned his membership into the PGA of America in 1999, and in 2004, when John retired, Alex was offered the head golf professional position at Butterfield Country Club, where he still remains today. Alex's merchandising philosophy is to provide outstanding service for each and every member to the best of his ability and to provide quality merchandise. His demo fitting days are some of the most successful merchandising techniques he provides to the Butterfield membership. He offers a wide variety of vendors for soft goods, and for hard goods, he provides a specific day for every manufacturer with appointments available to the members for fittings. Alex and his professional staff make it a priority to accommodate any request, whether it's a special order in the golf shop, a private lesson, or a club fitting. Please help me welcome to the stage the 2015 Illinois PGA Merchandiser of the Year for a private facility, Alex Mendez.
I'll try to make it short and sweet. First of all, thank you to the Illinois PGA members that nominated me, and thank you to the committee for the award. It's a fantastic award, and I'm honored and very grateful. More importantly, I'm grateful for Butterfield Country Club for giving me the opportunity as being their head golf professional. And it's hard to believe, 22 years. 10 years as an assistant and 12 years as the head golf professional. Time flies, I guess, when you're having fun. Being a good merchandiser, you know, I wouldn't say I'm a great merchandiser. I think I'm good. But you've got to take some risks, and you got to be aggressive. And that's the way I feel about the merchandising philosophy. And I think all people like to be sold. So is Marty D'Angelo in the room? I don't think so. So that's good. So he's a good friend of mine. And so I'm going to share one tactic that I like to do. In fact, so what I did tonight is I'm going to teach you how to reduce your inventory. So I brought some sales racks of Butterfield logo shirts here tonight, and we're going to have them in the lobby after the award ceremony. So I'm going to try to get my inventory back to where it needs to be. So that's being aggressive, and that's something we can all take back to our clubs. So I'd like to acknowledge some of the people at my table that came today, some of our guests tonight. So special thank you to my parents. Unfortunately, they're a little under the weather and couldn't make it tonight, but thank you for raising me the way you did. My true mentor, John Cleland, taught me more about golf in 10 years than I can ask for, but thank you, John. And he taught me there's more to life, so thanks, John, and I wish he was here tonight. My whole staff at Butterfield Country Club. Couldn't do it without them. I've got a great merchandise manager. Her name's Desiree Arnold. Actually, she just got married, so it's Desiree Ferg. But she is under the weather as well. And Gumby, you can't steal her. Gumby's been trying to steal her for a while. Also, Patrick Hudak, who's here tonight, my first assistant, who does a fantastic job. And Patrick, thank you for the hard work. One of my best friends and former golf chairman, his name's Joe DeBono, he's a member at Butterfield Country Club. He's a great soundboard and a great friend, and also makes the best lemon chicken down at Tofano's. So I expect everyone to head there before a Hawks game. How did I do, Joe? Did I give a good plug for Tofano's? My compadres. I've got Chris and Jenny Fanna, who are just great friends and more like family, but they're here tonight, and thank you for coming. My sister-in-law, Dina Torrey, who's been a great support system, so thank you, Dina. Also, she is single, so put that out there. And last but not least, my beautiful wife, Annie, and my two daughters, Abby and Ava. And thanks for putting up with this crazy business and the crazy hours. And I appreciate it. And thank you, everyone. And have a great evening.